on March 16, 2012, Obama installed an executive order for National Defense Resources Preparedness. That means the president can declare a national emergency, and he and his secretaries can seize transportation, energy, phones, even TV stations. The president also commissioned a special committee to enlist civilians to work in the name of national security. I thought there was a checks and balance system. Fuck that. This is Lamb and Hammercock reminding you. No, it's fucking you.